microglial index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours.
Ancient ruins.
Do you know what? I'm gonna take them out to regret.
Perhaps
the subject of it, more likely.
Plasma's great. I love it. Probably my favorite weapon there is. I do have a plasma as a first option. So getting some room clear sort of stuff wouldn't be too bad.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools.
Can't see shit over here.
Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp.
How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
Oh, is this some Necroids? I hope we're not gonna fight Necroids. I don't wanna fight Necroids.
Enemy have penetrated deep into these caverns,
perhaps all the way to the Aurora device. Could the Mars adepts have in old stone?
We know not what secrets this old stone holds.
I only ask that it hold our weight.
Well, fair enough, yeah. We are thick boys, aren't we? At least for you guys, it's just the armor. Traitor filth. Oh, he's got... I thought he had dual axes for a second. My guy, would you just die? I've seen Terminator, I think it was.
Stabilizing vitals. You are betrayed, brother. Left to your beloved cargo. of Brotherhood.
No, swap them back to you.
More cheap tricks.
Come, brothers.
They will not get past this. Your worthless life is dead.
God damn, you take a lot of shots, man. Where the hell are Terminators? Probably where the main battle broke.
End this desecration.
Oh, sorcerer. Where you at, wizard? Your foul corruption. Plotted, you bitch.
So there is no damnation dark enough for these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting. Pathetic sorcery.
Anything else lying about? Any goodies? No. Reloaded. Okay, use all the grenades in the grenade launcher. Oh!
Imura! A boy. Spare your ammunition for the real thing.
I tire of chasing this bastard's phantom.
Why install Aurora deep within these ruins?
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
Yeah, of course it's all heresy.
This damned quest for knowledge.
Recovering.
Oi, pick that up. Jesus.
Grabbing equipment. Resupplying.
A fine gift from the forge. Changing magazine.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. How deep is your love?
Pull the elevator.
Stand your ground while we wait for the elevator to rise.
The rats emerge. Heretics hope to surround us.
They may hope.
Wait your turn. I was fucking up your friend.
No victory to you here.
I appreciate that follow, thank you.
Frag grenade the floor. Come, penetrate his armor. Reloading weapon.
Goddamn terminators, man. They hurt so much. Both terminators are down. They come with like big old Gatling guns and rocket pods and all sorts of nonsense.
Their champion lies defeated. Reloading.
Elevator here, yeah. Gideon! I can res myself, but if only you can pick me up, that'd be great! They just came at me with those Kopeshes. I don't really want to pop my meds. We got the one left. Oh. I always forget to activate the switch every bloody time. Seeing green lasers, there might actually be necroids down there.
This place should have been obliterated upon discovery. I crush your pathetic man machine. That fool, Killerman, believed he could hide this place with us. But we have eyes and ears in every shadow, every corner. Every crack in the galaxy. I will prattles on.
Will Chaos do like to hear their own voices? Brothers.
We will not be distracted from our purpose.
Few meds there. Okay.
The enemy is well ahead of us. This trail will lead us to them.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer. Move on the obelisk.
Come on, any second now, you're gonna spawn in your nonsense. You're gonna spawn it in behind us. Behind us it is. Wait, what? God, he destroyed me with those rocket pods point blank. There's no way to dodge him that distance. Oh, next time I go down, it's the last time? Okay, good to know. So even though I have the self-res, it's kind of useless.
Why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing, and I heard nothing. That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother. Have no doubt.
They are some tanky little shitheads. Armor back, please. Hello, game. Here we go, thank you. So anyway, I started blasting.
Reloading weapon. All of this was just lying under our feet this whole time. And centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders.
Yeah, well, I doubt that'll happen, because some idiot will always think, oh, we can use this, this won't corrupt me, then gets corrupted. Everybody always knows better.
back to the warp with you. Special tactics ready.
Are we getting close to the monolith? Obelisk, whatever.
Why, in the name of terror, were these things not destroyed?
Preserved for study. A Martian priest had gone too far.
Overloss analog backup log 9.9.I99I. Omnissiah, what have I done? The sarcophagus cracked and a metallic imago hatched. Centipede-like, it skittered up the walls. I tried to seal it in the tomb enclosure, but...
Oh yeah, this is a Necron design.
Successful. It sparked in me a quaking terror. Whatever purpose the machine god needs such an entity for, I pray to never learn. I must keep moving. Analog backup log. Forget protocol. I ran the anomalous code and received the following integers. 01.23.1.11.05. This is some cruel joke. It is a simple cipher that spells awoke. I hear the skittering machine thing, but when I look, I am not followed. No other footprints in the dust but my own still. I am being chased. Haunted. Whatever awoke.
Restocking.
Reloading weapon. Terminator.
Don't dodge. Oh god, okay. Get him.
Suffering.
Oh, excuse me, blimey, really.
No victory for you here. Resupply.
All this corruption. It seems to grow ever stronger.
We shall follow it to its source.
The Emperor protects. Let us get to work.
We've a smash.
Aurora.
It lays waste to the heretics.
Where is Imura?
The traitors are taking a thrashing down there.
Let us add to it.
Blind to all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
Luz!
Ah, Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire.
Shoot him in the face.
In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look, this is merely a taste of what the device is capable
of. Oh, I left one
unkilled,
okay.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge, my life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not.
Heresy.
Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
You tiny grains of sand, prattling as you come.
Imura.
For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power!
That still seems to be quite stable.
Your malignant energies are useless!
Bring him down.
Oh! Isn't that a dreadnought? What the fuck they're called? The Hellbrood, that's what it is. My guy. I think spawning in additional small shit at the same time makes it rather difficult to deal with big boy. Oh great, Weaver's got me stuck in the corner. Spread, and you can teleport. time to fuck you up, big boy. Oh, bad camera angle. Bad camera angle. No, I can't see. Oh, God.
This is the end for you.
That was a terrible angle. Thanks, game.
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all.